Hello and welcome to another Iconocraft program. Today we are going to be making clay dragon eggs. So if you go onto the Zillow Public Library website, you can find information about registering for the kits for these programs, this and the other Iconocraft programs. Definitely check it out. If not, then just follow along with me. So you won't really need much for this craft, basically some air dry clay, some paint, and just some little baubles or anything like that that you can like stick into the clay. For the kits, I have these little mosaic tile pieces. I'm going to use them to like decorate the egg as well as the paint. But so the paint itself, the clay itself takes about 24 hours to fully dry. So I have pre-made an egg to show you guys. This is the egg I'm going to paint, but I'm also going to show you how to like mold the clay into the egg shape and how to like put the little gems up there. So this is the dry egg. Like I said, it takes about 24 hours or so for the clay to air dry. I would recommend painting it after it's dry. When it's still wet, the paint doesn't adhere as well. Also, if your clay is a little clumpy and not really moldable that well, just add a little bit of water and that will soften it up and make it better for molding. So let's get started with the one. So I'm going to take a little bit of clay out of my bag here. So, like I said, if your clay is stiff like this, just add a little bit of water. You don't want to add too much because then it'll get really muddy, but you just want it to be moldable enough. So I'm going to just press it and try and shape it into sort of an egg shape. Once I have it in the desired shape, then I'm going to take my little tile pieces and I'm going to just press them into the clay just enough so that they're sort of in there so that they won't like pop out. You don't want them like too deep in there, so just push them until they're like sort of flat up against the clay. We'll add a couple more. Here is my first egg. So it has the little mosaic tiles in it, they look kind of like gemstones, I think. So it's pretty nifty. But we're gonna paint our other one. Like I said, it takes about 24 hours for it to like fully dry. So we'll just go ahead and paint this one that has already dried. I'm gonna take some of this green paint right here, put it in the mold. So when you're painting it, try and be careful not to get the paint on your gemstones. If you do, you can just take like a wet paper towel and then just like sort of wipe it off. Like I said, for this one, so for the top half, I'm painting it green. For the bottom half, I'm gonna paint it blue. So I'm gonna flip it over. Mm-hmm. important to remember when you're molding your egg, try and leave the bottom of it somewhat flat so that you can like just like stand it up, because otherwise it's gonna just wibble and wobble and fall over. But if you press the bottom a bit while you're molding it, then your egg will be able to like sort of stand up a bit like that. Also, it will help when you're painting it. So I'm not going to paint the very bottom of it. I'm going to just leave that blank for now while the rest of it, so the rest of it dries. And then I'll come back to it later. Alright, so there you have it. So yeah, so that is our dragon egg craft. If you do one yourself and you want to show it off, feel free to post it on our social media page, Suffolk Public Library, on we're up there on the Facebook. And we'd love to see how yours turned out. Also, stay tuned for more Iconicon programming throughout the week. We have a lot of cool stuff lined up, so definitely check it out. You can find out more about it on the Suffolk Public Library's website, on our calendar, and definitely check it out. And we'll see you guys next time.